Dear Clayton, you're a decent man, but I'm tired of fussing and fighting over the cost of living. Therefore, little Clayton Jr. and I have packed our bags and left in an effort to help cut your costs in half.
Be right with you, man.
Did you ever wake up in the morning, nothing was a-going right? Spent the whole night fussing and a-fighting with your wife. Bills out in the mailbox, you know that you can't pay. Then you try to leave for work and your car's been hauled away. What you needed was a real good, feel-good song. One that makes you feel all right when everything goes wrong. One that makes you move your feet and makes you sing along. You need a real good, feel-good song. A friend of mine was working hard, saving all his pay. Like Jesse James, IRS stole most of it away. Then he got chased by a street gang and he finally found a phone. He called up the police and they put him on hold. What he needed was a real good, feel-good song. One that makes you feel all right when everything goes wrong. One that makes you move your feet and makes you sing along. You need a feel-good, feel-good song. They say music charms a savage beast, and I believe it's true. Man's had it down through history when he's had the blues. He'd find a drum to beat on and a horn that he could blow. You know it worked for the children of Israel at the walls of Jericho. They brought the house down with a real good, feel-good song. One that makes you feel all right when everything goes wrong. One that makes you move your feet and makes you sing along. You need a real good, feel-good song. Song. One that makes you feel all right when everything goes wrong. One that makes you move your feet and makes you sing along. You need a real good, feel good song. You need a real good, feel good song.
Honey, are you okay?